Right here is called the Emerald Tree. There was once a rather large turtle eel that was made of many colored emeralds. He lived on the shore of Emerald Island. He was the protector of all emeralds. Anyway, there was a certain day that came that the Emerald Tree was missing, and everyone on Emerald Island was wondering how the Emerald Tree ended up missing. How does this happen? Each creature said to one another. With Oscaril on the job, where the Emerald Tree went, they would soon discover. You see, Oscaril had many eyes that helped him see all things. And his eyes saw who took the tree, causing all the creatures to cry out and scream. For the Emerald Tree was also a tree of eternal peace. So Oscaril found the creature, and it was a gigantic fish in the sea. Then Oscaril quickly slammed into the gigantic fish while making a wish and taking the Emerald Tree from the fish while burying the fish at the same time so the fish could never see the sunshine. And the returning of the Emerald Tree back to Emerald Island just in the nick of time. And peace was restored to Emerald Island forever and evermore. And the Emerald Tree was protected by Oscaril forever and evermore. The story right there is called the Emerald Tree. All right, so I got white kids. I got rich kids. So when you hear all kinds of commotion going on, it's like all the rich folks on this planet, they behave like they're my children. So I just enjoy, you see me smiling, right? I mean, anything could happen. It could be anywhere. I'm out, man. I'm just wilding. So that story right there is called the Emerald Tree. I'm out. Peace.